Hi guys, welcome to Kids Church Online.
Hi, I'm Heather.
And I'm Zara.
We are so glad that you are here with us today to learn about the miracles of Jesus.
The what of Jesus?
Miracles.
What are miracles?
A miracle is something that is impossible to do without God's power. Jesus did many miracles while he was here on earth, and we're going to learn about some of them together.
Wow! That sounds amazing, but how was Jesus able to do miracles?
Well, he was able to do them because God is so powerful. God is big and strong, and he can do anything.
Wow! God is so awesome!
Hey guys, I hope you are all doing well and staying safe. I'm really, really happy you guys can join us today and be here with us. So let's stand up and worship Jesus, guys.
Life Tree Kids.
You know what else I love?
Ice cream?
Well, yeah, I love ice cream, but I also love learning Bible stories about God.
Oh, yeah! Oh, me too! Are we gonna learn one right now?
I think we should.
Oh, are we gonna learn about one of Jesus's miracles?
Yep.
Yay!
So let's put on our listening ears and thinking caps.
I have mine.
Okay, let's watch our Bible story.
Stories of the Bible. Jesus heals a paralyzed man. This is Jesus.
Ohio.
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. Jesus did many amazing things. He taught everyone about God's love. healed people from their sickness, and even calmed storms. The news of Jesus had spread all around, and many people wanted to come and see what he was doing. No matter where Jesus went, great crowds of people would follow him. Jesus went to his own town, and news spread that he was back home.
Ow!
Soon, the house where he was staying was packed. So Jesus began to preach God's word to the people. Meanwhile, some men heard that Jesus was in town. So they decided to take their paralyzed friend to him to be healed, for their friend wasn't able to walk.
Excuse me?
Huh?
But when they got to the house, they couldn't reach Jesus because of the crowd.
Oh, well.
No!
So they went to the roof and dug a hole right above Jesus.
We got this.
Then they lowered their friend down into the crowd right in front of Jesus.
Hey, everybody, how's it going?
Jesus saw their faith, so he said, "Son, your sins are forgiven." There were some Pharisees and teachers of religious law in the room, though, and they were horrified that Jesus would say such a thing. They said to themselves, "Who does he think he is? Only God can forgive sins." Jesus knew what they were thinking, so he asked them, "Why do you question this? Is it easier to say to this man, 'Your sins are forgiven,' or 'Stand up, pick up your mat, and walk?"
What?
Jesus went on to say that he would prove to them that he was allowed to forgive sins.
Yeah, right.
And so Jesus said to the paralyzed man, "Stand up, pick up your mat, and go home."
Okay.
So the paralyzed man stood up and picked up his mat. The entire room was stunned as the man walked out through the crowd. All were amazed and praised God, saying, "We've never seen anything like this before." And they believed that God had sent Jesus with the authority to forgive sins and the ability to help the hurting.
Wow! That was amazing! I mean, that was impossible! I mean, that was like nothing I've ever seen before! That was
a miracle?
Yeah! Oh, a miracle! But I have one question. Why did Jesus do miracles?
Well, he did them because he loves us, and he wanted to show us how powerful he was.
Oh, well, how do you know that?
Because of our Bible verse.
Well, what's our Bible verse?
Psalm 77:14.
Oh! Will you tell me what it says, please?
Sure. It says, "You are the God of great wonders. You demonstrate your awesome power among the nations."
Oh, I get it! That's exactly what Jesus did in the Bible story. He showed us that he was powerful.
Yes, he did. So I think we should learn this verse.
Oh, how about we learn it by singing it?
That's a great idea, Zara.
Great! Friends, stand up with us!
And let's sing Psalm 77:14.
This is Psalm 77:14. Let's get dancing together. We're gonna sing, "You are the God of great wonders." Let's sing it out together. Here we go.
You are the God of great wonders. You demonstrate your awesome power.
good job singing that verse. You can all sit down now.
Yeah, that was so fun. That verse reminds me that God is powerful and that he did wonderful miracles.
He sure did.
You know, that miracle was so amazing. I kind of want to see it happen again.
Oh, well, you're in luck.
Well, why?
Because the Flaprios are going to put on something called Bible Showtime.
Oh, that sounds so fun!
Yeah, they're going to act out the Bible story, and Bog and Tyler are going to see what they can learn from it.
Oh, I want to see it too!
Well, you can. All you have to do is put on your listening ears and thinking cap.
Oh, I can do that. Friends, put on yours too!
And let's watch Bible Showtime.
Okay, you're a good cookie.
Oh, hey, Bog.
Oh, hey, Tyler.
How's it going? You having a little bake sale?
Yeah, but nobody's come by yet.
Oh, don't worry about that. You'll have plenty of customers. In fact, I'll take one cookie, please.
Really? No. I got here first.
Yes, it's Bible Showtime.
Oh.
Oh, no. What happened to this little guy?
He can't walk, but he's just pretending. Like that one's pretending to be Jesus.
Oh, I think I know this story.
Does it end with the Flaprios leaving me alone?
No, it doesn't, but this one is a really good story. This is where Jesus does an amazing miracle. Like in this one, he heals this guy who couldn't walk.
Oh, well, that is pretty amazing.
Good job, Flaprios.
Okay, you're done now, so you can go.
Bog.
Hey, those are for paying customers. What do you want?
I think they want you to learn something.
Of course they do.
Well, what did you learn?
I learned that Jesus healed a guy.
Yes, but do you know why?
No.
He did it because he loved him, and he could see that him and his friends had faith.
What's that?
Faith is when you believe Jesus is going to do what he says he can do, even if it seems impossible.
Just like it seemed impossible for that guy to walk again.
Exactly, but Jesus healed him, then he could walk.
Okay, I think I get it. Jesus wants us to have faith in him.
Yes, but it's a little bit more than that. Jesus loves it when we have faith in him. It makes him very, very happy.
Well, that's good to know. Is that what you want me to know? That Jesus loves it when I have faith in him? Gross.
Wow, well, it looks like you got it, Bog.
Yeah, and now I can get back to my bake sale. But I will remember that Jesus loves it when I have faith in him.
That's great, Bog. And hey, before I go, I'll take a dozen of those cookies that the Flaprios ruined.
Really?
Oh yeah, they look great.
All right then, come on over.
I want that one.
Okay.
Not that one.
Not that one.
I'll have that one, though.
Good selection.
Ooh, this one looks good.
Extra chocolate.
Banana.